Over the last two centuries, energy needs have skyrocketed dramatically. Today, our societies are facing a major challenge, the energy crisis. What are the solutions to the energy crisis? How to achieve sustainable energy? The answer is here. A tokamak is a device which uses a powerful magnetic field to confine plasma in the shape of a torus. The tokamak is one of several types of magnetic confinement devices being developed to produce controlled thermonuclear fusion power. As of 2021, it is a leading candidate for a practical fusion reactor. What is fusion? Fusion is the energy source of the sun and stars. In the tremendous heat and gravity at the core of these stellar bodies, hydrogen nuclei collide, fuse into heavier helium atoms, and release tremendous amounts of energy in the process. 20th century fusion science identified the most efficient fusion reaction is the reaction between two hydrogen isotopes, deuterium and tritium. The DT fusion reaction produces the highest energy gain at the lowest temperatures. When deuterium and tritium fuse, two nuclei come together to form a helium nucleus, we also call it as an alpha particle, and a high energy neutron. Three conditions must be fulfilled to achieve fusion in a laboratory. Very high temperature on the order of 150 million Celsius. Second one, sufficient plasma particle density. And last one, sufficient confinement time to hold the plasma, which has a propensity to expand within a defined volume. At extreme temperatures, electrons are separated from nuclei and a gas becomes plasma, which is the fourth state of matter. Fusion plasmas provide the environment in which light elements can fuse and yield energy. Tokamak comes from a Russian acronym that stands for Toroidal Chamber with Magnetic Coils. The tokamak is an experimental machine designed to harness the energy of fusion. Inside a tokamak, the energy produced through the fusion of atoms is absorbed as heat in the walls of the vessel. Just like a conventional power plant, a fusion power plant will use this heat to produce steam and then electricity. In a tokamak device, powerful magnetic fields are used to confine and control the plasma. The heart of a tokamak is its donut-shaped vacuum chamber. Inside, under the influence of extreme heat and pressure, gaseous hydrogen fuel becomes plasma. The charged particles of the plasma can be shaped and controlled by the massive magnetic coils placed around the vessel. Physicists use this important property to confine the hot plasma away from the vessel walls. ITER, or International Thermonuclear Experimental Reactor, will be the world's largest tokamak, twice the size of the largest machine currently in operation, with 10 times the plasma chamber volume. ITER comes from a Latin word, means the way or the path. Who is participating? The ITER members are China, the European Union, India, Japan, Korea, Russia, and the United States. When will experiments begin? ITER's first plasma is scheduled for December 2025. This video shows how nuclear fusion reaction takes place inside a tokamak. Where is it located? On a cleared 42 hectare site in the south of France, building has been underway since 2010. The first major event of this new phase was the installation of the 1250-ton cryostat base in May 2020. In the ITER offices around the world, the exact sequence of assembly events has been carefully orchestrated and coordinated. The successful integration and assembly of over 1 million components or 10 million parts built in the ITER members' factories around the world and delivered to the ITER site constitutes a tremendous logistics and engineering challenge. In November 2017, the project passed the halfway mark to first plasma. In July 2020, the project officially launched the machine assembly phase. Today, project execution to first plasma stands at 74.8%.